Hello, this is Josh from BioAg, and today we're going to be putting together a compost tea brewer. Okay, first we're going to need tools. The tools required will be one drill, 1/4-inch drill bit, and a sharp pair of scissors or a knife. Okay, then we're going to need a 5-gallon bucket, preferably dark in color, black, one lid, one 2-outlet air pump, 8 foot of air hose, two small or medium-sized air stones, one pump filter bag or tea bag, and 1 to 2 zip ties. Ingredients for your compost tea. Okay, for that we will need a bag of fresh worm castings, a bag of fresh fish compost, one small bag of TM7 or Cyto-plus, one small bottle of Ful-power, one small bag of alfalfa meal, and one small box of Seabird guano. That is a NPK of 1:10:0. All right, assembling our brewer. Make sure you pull off the safety ring. Drill 2 holes relatively close to each other on top of the lid. Make sure that the hose fits. Use a sharp knife to get the plastic burrs out of the way so the hose will go easily through. And it should fit relatively snug. Attach your air stones to the hose to make sure it holds them in the bottom of the bucket. And make sure that your air pump is located above your water line, so that if it ever accidentally shuts off, it does not siphon down and you end up having to buy a new air pump. Make sure you tie your tea bag off on the side of the handle of the bucket, so that you don't have to reach your hand to that nasty tea. All right, how to put together your compost tea. Got our brewer put together, got our bag ready. Put our lid on top here. Okay, now for this recipe, we're gonna need 2 cups of worm castings. The fresher, the better. Two cups of fish compost, or something from the sea, or something similar. All right. Then we've got our alfalfa meal. And this requires 4 tablespoons. Two, 3, 4. Don't be afraid to count them out loud because you will forget. All right. Now the gross one, the guano. Ew. Make sure you wash your hands, boys and girls. And for this, we are going for 2 tablespoons. 1, 2. Okay. Make sure you close that stuff up and do not breathe it. Okay, next product we got on the list is Cyto-plus. This is our humic acid, micronutrients, and seaweed. All the stuff that microbes like to eat. And for that, we are going to be using 1 teaspoon. All right, that is our dry ingredients. All right, take that here. Make sure our bag is nice and tight. Set that in there. sure all the change gets into the bucket. Okay. Now we've got 2.5 gallons of good spring water. To that, our last ingredient is Ful-power. And for compost tea, the recommended amount is 20 to 30 mils per gallon. We're gonna go with 20 per gallon. This is a 4-gallon tea. So that is 80 mils. Tea brewer assembled. We've got our tea in our bag. We've got our water in our brewer. Make sure that your air pump is located above your water level so it doesn't siphon back in case your pump shuts off. And away we go. You want about one air stone for every 1.5 to 2 gallons of water. You want to make sure that it never shuts off, and this tea will take about 24 hours to brew.